YouTube.
It's your boy TJ.
And your girl Crystal.
And we are back again with another banger. Today, y'all, it's about to go down because today we're going to be reacting to Jelly Roll Life featuring Brix. Okay. We have never heard this video yet.
Don't know who Brix is.
We don't know what that is, but we know who Jelly Roll is. Salute to the main homie, the big man himself, Jelly Roll.
Yeah.
But I'm ready to get to it.
Let's go.
Let go. Shit though in the past. I remember hearing through the years of some of the stuff he done went through. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like as far as jail time, losing some people. I think some people in his family, like he lost to like drugs and shit like that.
He had a drug addiction too,
I think. He had a drug addiction.
Baby mama issues.
Baby mama, yep, yep.
It's life.
It was crazy. Good thing he passed that and he, you know what I'm saying, he doing good now. Drag on away. If life was that easy, then I never have to worry for the rest of my days. Why that dude? Why is Therapist like Childish Gambino?
Huh? No, he don't.
Look. He like Childish Gambino.
No. For the rest of my days. Oh, when that one. If life was. No, that looked like that, that one actor. That easy,
then. Tell me that don't look like him right there.
It don't. And I never have to worry for the rest of my days. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But life just ain't that easy. Oh no, no, no. It's taken its toll on me deep down. My soul,
No.
Cheers, bottoms up. Wish that I could roll my problems up. Wish I could put them in a pill and just swallow one. Wish I could solve them every time I pick the bottle up. Then I would chug, chug. You know that I would kill it, get fucked up. I wish that would end it. Drowning in my liquor meant the drama would be finished. But in reality, that would just be the beginning. I really got a feeling that it's time for me to change. Instead of really dealing with it, I just keep running away. I gotta start dealing with the shit that's on my plate. But it's hard when I'm sick from the shit that I done ate. But I'm nauseous.
Damn.
And it's hard to sleep at night when I'm...
He said it's hard to... sleep from the shit, you know, eight.
Feeling that it's time for me to change. Instead of really dealing with it, I just keep running away. I gotta start dealing with the shit that's on my plate. But it's hard when I'm sick from the shit that I done ate. But I'm nauseous. And it's hard to...
Stop trying to run away from your problems, folks. Drugs ain't gonna cure your problems. Alcohol ain't gonna cure it. And just swallowing it.
Not gonna cure it.
Nope.
Smoking your blunt and keep going.
Smoking your blood ain't gonna cure it neither.
It ain't gonna cure it, but it's gonna give you the battery, the energy you need.
So it's gonna make you...
The CBD, I'm talking about CBD. It's gonna give you the battery, the energy you need.
The energy you need is to deal with your issues.
Deal with them, but you're gonna need a battery to deal with the bullshit that's gonna come with your issues. But face on face to face, don't back away from your problems, man.
Sleep at night when I'm...
Because they ain't going nowhere. Leave them at the bridge and pick them up. When you leave, don't let them interrupt whatever you got going on. If it's work, go to work. If it's...
Yeah, don't let them consume you, but...
Don't drown in your problems.
Find some time for your problems.
Yeah.
Burning and tossing. And it's hard for a man like me to accept my losses.
Yeah.
What do we do now? When you're frozen inside and it's cold outside and the heat goes out. When you're already late and you got a detour because the street shut down. And it's all on you because you know you can't let your people down. You gotta go in beast mode now.
Imagine how many people depend on Jelly Roll right now.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because he's been doing music for a while. And he just like really took off to the next level like the past year or so. Year or two or so.
Yeah, and he's probably in that state of mind where he's like, I can't fail. You know?
Nah,
like, no. If I fail, I'm...
Yeah.
A lot of people I'm letting down, or a lot of people that ain't gonna be able to
And through those years, he probably lost a lot of people who done fell off, but there's probably still a lot more people who done stuck on.
Yeah.
And that's more people who he look at as loyal to him. So he got to provide for them, you know what I'm saying? If he crashed and everything down,
yeah.
If he going, everything going. But when he stop, everything stop.
Put my problems in the paper, then I roll them up and blow them away. If I could find a pill to solve them, I would take a bottle and I'd be okay. If I could fit my sorrows in a glass, I'd pour a double shot and drink them away. If life was that easy, then I'd never have to worry for the rest of my days.
Life ain't easy at all. As a kid, man, I seen life easy for a lot of people. You know, it seemed like it was, but like I said, it seemed like it was throughout life. It shit turned out being even harder for them. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
They really bad fucked off going through it. You know what I'm saying? And we like, how the fuck did you end up like this from the life that you had? You know what I'm saying? It's like overnight switch, something happened.
We always take advantage of...
It's an overnight switch.
What we have, you know, or like we always want what we don't have, or we always take advantage of it when we got it. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Like, because, you know, it makes you mad when you see that. Because you're like, dude, if I had a life like that, I would be, you know, blessed and appreciative.
Right.
And you just throwing it out like it means nothing to you.
Just fucking it up. Especially ones who used to do bad shit to their parents and shit. Mm-hmm. Like, dude, your parents is giving you everything, dude. You just running over them.
The parents that you can just walk all over, yeah.
Yeah. Like, they do. Take they advantage love your of them. Ass, dude. Especially while you got them, you know?
Yeah. It's human nature.
Yeah. It's taking its toll on me deep down. My soul. All my life I've been fucking up. All my life I've been not enough. It's hard to learn to love when your mama just treats you like you ain't nothing. Chose her man over her kids. Stuck with him through a bed.
Chose man over her kids, man.
So many that do that.
Yeah, that happens a lot in households. You know what I'm saying?
Or the other way too, though.
Yeah, dude chose a woman over his kids. That happens a lot.
I know some
people have kids with a woman and still go chasing other little women and shit just because that's not going around. Just because it don't happen, just because the relationship with the mama is not good, they
or you not going to take care of your actual kid, but you going to take care of some other person's kids. Yeah.
So that happens a lot too. So
fucking up.
You got to think about the kids when that happens. You know what I'm saying? You got to think about the kids who dealing with it, because the kids is really the ones dealing with it. They got 18 years to deal with that situation. You just
got
right
now.
They
got the rest of their life to deal
with
it.
Well, I'm talking about, yeah. But I'm talking they got 18 years to deal with it and like, have no choice but it to affect them.
Right.
When they 18, they can push forward. They can use that to buy them a house. They can use that to go through school. But right now, they can't choose which schools to go through.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Like, you know what I'm saying? Use your pain for your benefit.
It's like, they can't be like, man, I'm going to be a doctor. From now until 18, they got to go through the schools that the government choose them to go to. They can't go to no, like, doctor school, nothing like that. After they turn 18, they can go pursue what they want to be.
Mm-hmm.
And they can use that strength. But right now, they just got to, which is cool, but when you look around, everybody is doing exactly what you're doing, so
right.
It ain't really like you can use it for anything. Let's go back.
All my life I've been not enough. It's hard to learn to love when your mama just treats you like you ain't nothing. Chose her man over her kids. Stuck with him through a bed. But she won't answer my fucking calls, man.
Yeah.
So, like, 10 years in jail or something.
Yeah, and we know people like that, too, sticking with motherfuckers. It ain't the problem of sticking with through the bed. It's the fact
that you're not taking care of your kids.
Why are you sticking with them through the bed? You know what I mean? So
you'd rather put money on a dude books in jail than put food on the table for your own kids to have. Yeah,
and that happens
ridiculous.
A lot, too. You know what I'm saying? So
just bring me the tears, but fuck that. But she won't answer my fucking calls, man. That shit just bring me to tears, but fuck that.
Wait, he talking about hit was the woman was his like, mama?
Yeah.
You ain't nothing. Chose her man over her kids. Stuck with him through a bid. But she won't answer my fucking calls, man. That shit just bring me to tears, but fuck that.
Damn. That shit gave me a chill right there, man. That's fucked up.
Be strong, cause I know my son is watching. I gotta make sure my daughter see her daddy thriving. Cause these kids gon' do what you do, but not what you say. I'm teaching them that it's not okay to be just okay. That's never okay.
That's real. It's not okay to be just okay. Strive for perfection. Do that little niche. I want to do this, but nah, I ain't going to do that because of this.
I'm
no.
Not good enough.
Take that out. Go for
smart
it.
Enough.
100%.
I'm not brave enough. You got to take all that out.
Take that shit out. The main thing you want to do, but you can't because of something, strive for that. Don't go for no plan B. Don't go for no plan C. Go for plan A and find a way to make that happen. Give 100% effort to make that happen or die trying. You know what I'm saying? Period, man. Because worst thing happen, you'll fall off in a plan B. You know what I'm saying?
Settle.
You'll settle, man. I'm done selling. I'm done selling, man. I'm trying to get what I can get out of life right now because we see people taking life for granted, man.
Can't let yourself get too comfortable.
No, sir. You know what I'm saying? Because time is ticking. And you know what I'm saying? So, shit. You got to enjoy it. Do what you want to do. Don't live your last days trying to make somebody else happy. Trying to make your bosses rich. Trying to make them successful. Trying to give your time for them, man.
Yeah.
Start doing what the fuck you want to do. With
I like
your
this
life.
Dude.
Yeah, I fuck with Brix.
Okay. Feeling stressed as I sit and reminisce about my open cases. A nigga meditate just to renovate all of my broken places. On the real, I think I need therapy. Cause some of these thoughts I be having just be scaring me. Scaring me. If I could put my problems in a paper, then I'd roll them up and throw them away. If I could find a pill to solve them, I would take a bottle of it and I'd be okay.
We're both sending each other to therapy. Yeah, that's cool, man. I'm glad there's help for people who's dealing with stuff like that.
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of, be honest with you, everybody needs therapy. Everybody needs some type of counseling, some type
everybody
of help.
Everybody needs somebody to talk to, somebody to vent to.
Yeah.
You ain't got to spend hundreds and thousands of dollars on a therapist, but you know, you need to find somebody you can confide in.
Nah, but therapists cost $100 an hour.
Yeah.
They get paid $100 an hour.
Find someone that's got, you know, that's a wise person with good wisdom.
Right.
If life was that easy, then I'd never have to worry for the rest of my days. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But life just ain't that easy. Oh, no. No more.
Oh, shit, dude.
It's taking its toll on me deep down. My soul.
What you said? Here you go. Oh, man. Salute to Jelly Roll. Salute to any y'all. Man, I fuck with this.
Life ain't just that easy. Oh, no.
I think I can.
Woo. That shit was deep. That's a good little workout
it's
song,
deep
too.
Song.
You know what I'm saying? Listen to it with some earbuds. Yeah, you winner.
That's a deep song.
Real deep, man. I gotta say, I'm giving 9.5.
I love it. 9.5.
Yeah. But that was our reaction to this video. Go and comment your reaction down below. What do you give this video between 1 and 10? Put the fire emoji if it was hot. Put the trash emoji if it was not. But definitely comment
down below.
Also, if y'all want another Jelly Roll reaction, make sure this video get 16 likes. If this video gets 16 likes, we'll be doing another Jelly Roll reaction, but only if this video gets 16 likes. The only way this video is going to get 16 likes is if you like, comment, and subscribe on this video. And also share it on social media like Facebook. Let them know we make videos. Share it on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter. And we're going to get into this new little thing called Clubhouse, man. As soon as they open it up for everybody, we're going to fucking get into that.
You know, that'll be cool.
That'd be dope. But that's all I got.
That's all I got, babe.
We out this thing.
Peace. Yeah.